YouTubers!
Hello YouTubers!
We are here with the tag today.
We have been tagged by Sunny. Thank you Sunny so much for tagging us.
Her channel is Miss May 27.
As usual, it is down below in the info box. And it is the tag, Beauty Things I Suck At. So I thought we share a few things we suck at beauty-wise.
The first thing we suck at is eyelash curler.
Yeah, we have never ever used eyelash curlers because we've got curly lashes anyway, thank God. We're not complaining about that one. But that means using it on other people is quite a struggle for us. We don't like doing it. We don't even own an eyelash curler, to be honest.
Yeah. Cornelia said it all, and the next thing we suck at is putting on eyelashes with a stiff band.
Yeah. We always like the eBay ones, and a lot of the ones you can get in the drugstore, they have a very stiff,
quite black band.
Yeah. We like the one with the plastic, the invisible band, a lot better. And the one with the stiff one, we have eBay lashes, we cut them in half and only use them as outer lashes.
And we really suck at putting on lipstick on other people. It's not that we are makeup artists, but sometimes when friends calling us, can you do my makeup? We like to go to their houses or they come to us and then we like to put makeup on their faces. It's just, we love doing makeup.
Yeah, and I think it's easier to put on makeup on someone else, but the lipstick part is always the difficult one, especially
using a struggle.
Yeah, lip brush and all that. The makeup always turns out really nice on our friends, but yeah, the lipstick part is probably the one where we can improve technique-wise and just putting on the lipstick.
Yeah, even
and play around a little bit, you know, make some dimension on the lips and all that. But we suck at that, so we don't really do it.
Oh, and there is another one we really suck at.
And you probably have noticed in the videos.
Hairstyling.
Yeah, we have always the same hairstyling. Sometimes we cut it shorter or we leave it longer. We have just fine, straight hair. So there's not really much we can do with our hair.
Yeah.
Or at least that's what we think.
Sometimes we curl it, but I don't know, it's just always not really looking good. And we don't even think about getting extensions. That's not really anything for us.
No.
And summer is coming up and all the people are talking about self-tanning.
And that is another beauty thing we really suck at because we just don't do self-tanning.
No.
We went to the solarium when we were really, really young and that was a big bad mistake.
We tried lotions, we tried sprays, I don't know. It never worked for us. It always got streaky and you could see the stripes and the hand, the fingertips.
Yeah, and it rubbed off on the clothes. So self-tanning is just not really something we are interested in. We tan a little bit in the summer anyhow, and that is enough for us.
And
in addition, we always use sunscreen on our face and on the body, but on the face we use a heavy sunscreen. So, and we don't have a problem. We don't need to kind of self-tan our faces because our faces are darker than our body anyhow. And in summer it just evens it out, so we don't need to put on kind of self-tanner on the face.
And we really suck at nail art.
I'm even wearing nail polish at the moment.
Yeah, I'm always wearing nail polish, but nail art, I don't know. We tried it sometimes and it never worked out really well. For those who follow us, you might know that we are not fashionistas.
No, we are not. So we probably suck at, you know, looking at all these accessories. It's just so time consuming and not our favorite thing to do, I suppose. That's why we
matching up the bag, your handbag with your shoes or your earrings with your rings or bracelets.
Yeah, and most of the time we wear one bag all the time and which doesn't match anything else. And jewelry wise, we change out the earrings sometimes, but most of the time we wear the same jewelry every day. Yeah, those are a few beauty things we could think of, and yeah, that's what we suck at, or what we think we suck at. And now let's move on to the faces of the day. And Brigitte is talking about nail polish, so she can start showing her beautiful nail polish, which I'm crazy about. That color is beautiful.
Yeah, and it is the Catrice Marilyn and Me. It's a beautiful red nail polish with red sparkles in it. It's just gorgeous. As usual, I have used my Inglot Face Primer, the Revlon Colorstay Foundation in Sand Beige. For under eye, the Garnier Roll-On Concealer and the Catrice Prep and Fine.
Which is a great under eye primer. Yeah,
for here for the under eyes. And as a powder, the Bourjois Mineral Radiance Powder. For my eyes, the Art Deco eyeshadow base and the Painterly paint pot.
And just a quick word on the Art Deco eyeshadow base. We don't think it's the greatest one, but Brigitte is just using it up and she's doing very good at it.
And for eyeshadow, the Catrice eyeshadow in Bring Me Frosted Cake for my inner tear duct and my brow bone. All over the lid, MAC Rice Paper. For the crease, MAC Satin Taupe. And for my outer V, MAC Embark. And on top of the rice paper, I put a little bit of the Pink Pearl eyeshadow from Bobbi Brown. For lining my eyes, the NYX eyeshadow in black. For my waterline, a Flashstone pencil. And for my face, the NYX Taupe blush.
Which we are crazy about. Yeah, it's beautiful contouring blush.
Oh my god, I love it.
Me too.
On my cheeks, the Narcin blush. And on top of my cheekbones, the Beauty's Touch from Milani. Oh, and for mascara, I've used the CoverGirl Lash Blast Mascara and the Essence I Love Extreme. And for lips, the NYX Lip Liner in Pale Pink. A lip liner in Wood from Look by Bipa, an Austrian brand. Just a brown, nudish lip liner to outline my lips. And a YSL lipstick in...
Number one.
Yeah, Rouge Volupté YSL lipstick in number one. That's what I'm wearing on my lips today.
And for my face, as for foundation, the Hourglass Mineral Veil, my Bourjois Healthy Mix foundation, which I'm hoping that it's going to be finished up soon. The Garnier Roll-On for under the eyes. And today to set my foundation, I've used the Clinique Anti-Redness Solution Powder. And for contouring, I've used, as usual, my Chanel Tan de Soleil. My today's blush is the highlighting powder from the Surf Baby?
Hey Sailor.
Hey Sailor collection.
From MAC?
Yeah, from MAC in Crew, which is beautiful. And to highlight a little bit on the cheekbones, the MAC Cream Color Base in Pearl. As for my eyes, I've started off with the Urban Decay Primer Potion in Eden. Then I put on the Estee Lauder Double Wear Stay in Place eyeshadow in Golden Sands. For my inner tear duct, the Alverde is Elegant Beige eyeshadow. And then I've used today a mineralized eyeshadow by MAC. And it's called Golden Gaze, which came out in the Semi-Precious collection. And it's that one. So I've used the golden side to put all over my lid. And the darker black veinings going through it for the outer V and outer third. And blended it inwards. To blend all out, I've used an Alverde eyeshadow, which is similar to MAC Wedge. And MAC Brulee from my brow bone. My beloved Tarte Lights Camera Lashes Mascara and the Dark Diversion Fluid Line to line my eyes. A flesh tone pencil in the waterline. And for my lips today, a pink lip liner and the Viva Glam Gaga one.
These were our faces of today and the tag. Thanks so much for watching.
Lots of love from Cornelia
and Brigitte.